Spikey!
How you doing, Rabbit? I'm 5 feet ahead.
Yeah, right. Look, I tell you to stay out of my way, but really, what's the point? Because you won't be able to keep up anyway.
Is that a challenge, Cottontail?
Oh, you don't want to race a rabbit, mate.
Whoa!
A race?
Is it a race? This is going to be epic!
One of my cuspids over there, and its sides are 2 blocks east. Is that a molar? They're everywhere!
You okay?
Fine. Sorry. It's been a really long time since I've been out in the field.
How long is a long time?
440 years, give or take.
Twins!
Oh, jackpot.
Looks like you're a bit of a Brumby, hey, mate?
His piece of pie.
Oh, ow!
That's my tool. Sandy! Sandy!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Take it easy there, champ. He's one of us. Part of the European division. Ça va?
Well, that was informative. Why did I ever stop doing this?
It's a little different up close, huh?
Thanks for being here, Jack. I wish I'd known about your memory. It could have helped you.
Yeah, well, look, let's just get you taken care of, and it's Pitch's turn.
Here you are!
Together to make sure the rabbit gets last place.
Shh. You think I need help to beat a bunny?
Check it out, Peter Cottontail.
You call that a bag of choppers?
Now that's a bag of choppers.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, this is about the tooth. It's not a competition. But if it was, I win.
Yee-haw! Oh, no.
Santa Claus. The Easter Bunny? Sandman.
The Tooth Fairy! I knew you'd come!
Surprise! We came!
He can see us.
Most of us.
Shh! You guys! He's still awake!
Sandy, knock him out!
Huh?
With the dream, Sandy, you gumbies!
No, stop! That's the Easter Bunny. What are you doing, Abby? Down!
All right, nobody panic.
But that's a greyhound. Do you know what greyhounds do to rabbits?
Well, I think he's a pretty safe bet. He's never met a rabbit like me. 6'1", nerves of steel, master of Tai Chi, and Crikey.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
girl, down!
Whoa!
Whoa!